We have some good news for book lovers who borrow books at the Troy Public Library. The library will no longer be collecting late fines for overdue items. It starts on April 3rd in honor of National Library Week. There will still be policies in place, though, to make sure that you return the items that you borrowed, like not being able to borrow others until you return them.